We back with Bankroll Freddie. Add it up. Let's see what this nigga right here talking about. Cause I ain't never heard. Well, I ain't gonna say I ain't never heard nothing from him, but I done heard a couple songs from him. I like Bankroll. He cool. I fuck with Bankroll Freddie.
Hey, look, y'all ever seen me count bread in the motherfucking car? In the track, man.
This nigga count money in the motherfucking car. Shit that black folk do when they get money. They just do any damn thing. Fuck it, I'ma count my money in the goddamn car. I'ma put it in the money counter. Count it in the car. 100,000. Now why would you do that when somebody could just easily run up and just get it? Well, I ain't gonna say easily, cause I hope he got security out there. Somebody, it look like somebody out there, but I still wouldn't do that. That ain't what I would do. This dick crazy as hell.
Can you do this, little thing?
Arkansas.
Hey, have you turned the beat up though?
I think it says 700 in jury and he ain't even in gold yet. It's a lot of damn jury. Damn, look at that damn challenger. That motherfucker hard as hell. I ain't gonna lie, I want me one so bad. But if I get one, it gonna have to be the demon or either the red eye. I just want to get it to do burnouts in. Like everybody else do. And get it to tear that bitch up. Do burnouts and shit.
Steady collar, steady action, what I'm bows at. Ain't project, what I'm foes at. Ain't nigga, rep your hoes. Ain't dropped in 10 months and nigga, I still ain't went cold yet. I can wipe my ass with that little bitty ass rap shit. Nigga, what's 100?
So he can wipe his ass with that little bit of money. I wish I could wipe my ass with it. If I wipe my ass with it, I might rinse the shit off and go spend it. I need that. I need it all. I ain't finna waste nothing. I ain't never had none of this shit. I ain't finna waste it like that. $60 on the bank chain, $40 on the AP. That's $200. Ah, damn. That's a watch and a chain. Too much money to be wasting on a watch and a chain, if you ask me. I have to invest in something else besides a watch and a chain. If I was to do that, or if I was to be a rapper, I probably would get maybe a one or two watches. Them bitches ain't gonna cost no 100,000 or no 150,000. No rich millies. Fuck all them. I don't give a fuck about that. Chains, I probably get one to two chains. There'll probably be a gold Cuban and a silver Cuban or something like that, like a white gold Cuban. That'd probably be it. A bracelet or something like that, but all that jewelry, nah, I don't be studying all that shit. Give me the money. I'd rather have the money and let me go invest this shit in something else. I'm trying to be like fucking Bill Gates. Fuck that. I wanna look like I'm, well, I wanna look like I got money, but have my bank account looking like it's fucking just wealthy. Full of money.
Wait until I cut the lambo, make these niggas hate me. 120 on my C8, I rock V8, so better. 2020 red, I ain't caught me a little cheddar.
That nigga said 120 on his C8. And the Challenger red, I cost 80. Damn. Nigga, that's another 200,000. So that's 400,000 right there. red eye car, 80,000. Man, I ain't gonna never get that. it might be a minute before I get that. Oh man, who the fuck spelling? They spelled the Challenger wrong. They forgetting the G. Who the fuck did that? Whoever the damn director is, you forgot the damn G and damn Challenger. Yeah, I noticed. I see it. I see it.
Up on 24s and make my shit look better. I could have caught the Yerba when they caught the 18-wheeler.
Okay, now that nigga talking. He said he went and caught the 18-wheeler. That's a smart investment. If you know what I'm saying, got the right team, smart investment. 18-wheeler, they making the world go round. I used to drive trucks, so I know. I know exactly. Shit. Hope you got some more investments besides fucking chain.
Me up, you looking at a couple mil. I was up 300, died for P, even came with a deal. Got a mill, ain't what a feel. Just retire my bankruptcy. See, I still can get the package, still you just gotta be worth the money. Fuck nigga, gon' add me up.
So he got 4 watches and 6 chains. Damn. That's a lot. That's a lot. And them bitches probably cost every bit of $50,000 to $100,000 a piece. I don't see how they do it. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me. Or maybe I just ain't made it to that status yet to see how I feel. I done asked this nigga. This nigga had about 600,000 already. This nigga down there, he had about $600,000 already. I ain't laughing at that. I'm like, damn, how much a nigga spend? Yeah, this nigga, he been making some money. Damn, this nigga caked up for real.
I swear niggas getting rich as shit. The way I feel today, I might go cop me that new rich as shit. Hey, I can pop the biggest shit. Double law, I'm really rich. Flexing with that little chain, I wouldn't buy that shit for my bitch.
That nigga said he flexing with that little chain, he wouldn't even buy it for his bitch. God damn. This nigga, he must be, nigga must got a little bracelet chain or some shit. What the fuck? Them niggas, they ain't got the sticks out there. Where they sticks at? I don't see no sticks. Somebody ain't got, ain't no security. I don't see nobody with a pistol.
Boy, this pocket change, I threw this shit up at a loss. She don't love you, babe, cause if she did one, wasn't no Michael Kors. Gucci nail, fuck my bitch, and she got all kind of shit. Gucci Louis Potter kiss, baby, got all kind of drip. Looking in my closet, boys, looking like the Lennox Mall.
Damn, boy, just imagine looking in your closet and that shit do look like the Lennox Mall. Like, when you gonna wear all this shit? I be seeing people talking about they got clothes they ain't wore from fucking whenever the fuck they bought it, and they spending like $2,000 to $3,000 for it. Like, I can't spend that much money on clothes that I ain't finna wear it. I mean, I do got clothes that I ain't wore in like a year, shoes that I ain't wore in like a year. When I got shoes too that I ain't even wore. I can't sit there. Like, but you talking about you got Louis Vuitton and fucking Moncler and all this Gucci shit that you ain't wore and you done spent thousands of dollars on? I can't do it. I ain't about to do it either. I can't do it. I don't care. They'll just have to call me a regular ass rapper. Because I'm not finna sit here and damn spend all that money then. You don't even wear the shit. Like, who the fuck do that, man? Like, damn. That's just wasting money. And then, fuck it, man. Fuck it.
Money flex up and really ball. Money is like Tiffy Talk. Mirrors, they ain't cheap.
Looking like my pocket got the month, bitch, it's a 50 ball. Nigga better add me up, fuck around and lose count. I just closed on the land, so next I'm finna build a house. Keep the bank up out your mouth unless you wanna shoot it out. Put so many racks up on your head, your main man issue out.
Damn, that nigga said put so many racks on your head, your main man will X you out. They will do it. You got the right amount of money. Motherfucker will cross you the fuck out. That's why you gotta watch that nigga that beside you. If he ain't doing good, you better watch that nigga. If you ain't, you know, helping him out or taking care of him or something, gotta watch him, because that nigga will X you out for that little piece of chain. Supposed to be taking care of whoever you around, man. Especially your partners and shit. Take care of them. You don't want them niggas to cross you out over a little piece of change. Well, that ain't a little piece of change, but you don't want them to cross you out, period. I don't fuck with nobody now.
Nigga gon' end me up, throw me in, head enough. I just got a new bag to the main, it just keep adding up. Money just keep stacking up, black and get a rack on my. So watch your see chain, they tell it, fuck nigga, to add me up. Tell them nigga, add me up. Add it up, ass fuck.
This nigga here got some shit. I see he got like four goddamn, what, three or four cars out there now. Nigga say he got four watches and chain. Six chain, like goddamn. Shit. Yeah, this nigga done added up some shit. I ain't gonna lie.
Nigga come add me up. Add it up. Ass fuck nigga come add me up. Add it up. Ass fuck nigga come add me up.
I guess that's it. I want to get to that point right there where I have me a fucking money counter. I'm just counting money all fucking day. That's what I want to do. Just count money all day long. Well, I'm finna go, man. Till next time we up out of here, leave your comments or whatever down in the comment section. Hit me up if you want me to damn do something else. That'll Bankroll Freddie, add it up. We gone.